Hello, everybody. My name is Cat on the Go, and today we are going to play Drop Alive. We're going to play this game again. Last time I played it, I wasn't very good, and now I'm probably going to be even worse because I forgot all the commands, probably. So anyway, this was a fun game. It's a great art style. I think it's not fully balanced yet from what it looked like. It is an indie game. Oh yeah, and I also realized that I could go down last time. So yeah, this episode I'm going just to be trying to get through as much of this level as I can. Pretty sure the objective of these levels is to get all of those little sparkly things. Yeah, that's what we're gonna be trying to be doing, as you see. You see. We're gonna be trying. Oh, God. And as you guys know, I'm not very good at this game. So, I don't know how long this episode will be and how much I'll cut. We just have to see how everything goes about. You see? You see? Making this video because one of my good friends really likes my stupid voices when I'm sick. So I'm making a video with my stupid sick voices. Because I make weird voices when I'm sick, you see? I'll try to cut out, whatever, you know, whatever coughing I do. So you don't have to hear my stupid coughing. Yeah. I'll try. Anyway, try to be less stupid too. Due to stupidity, although it is. Ah, I died. Anyway, just. Anyway, my brain isn't working today. I'm sorry. This might have not been the best idea to do. Oh, but I enjoy this game. I'm stupidly bad at it, but it is enjoyable nonetheless. No, that was not the game. See, you're supposed to get up on this, like, the thing above there. Yeah, the, like, brown thing. And, like, wall climb it, I think. And you're supposed to, like, get stuff over here. Yeah. Like, I know kind of the broad spokes of what you're supposed to be doing. I died. In this game, I'm not very good at it, do you see? I just can't do it. But I love it. The art style is just so cute. And I want to be good at it, you see. I'm using you see way too often. See, I want to be good at it, but I'm not. I'm just not good at it. Oh, probably saying this way too often. I can climb. I used to see I can climb stuff. I can do stupid shit like climbing and dying. I die a lot. And after I die, I respawn, and I just go to die again. And this cloud knows that it's going to die soon. That's why it looks so depressed. It actually looks different when you're going different directions. I love that sound when it's like half. Okay, I'm dead. Like, its voice is so cute. I want it to live. But I'm so bad at keeping it alive. I'm like, I want you to live. And it's like, oh gosh, what is it? It did not want me to be there. It like froze up and like everything froze and it was not good. So I guess don't go over there is the thing. Okay. Let's get this. Yay. Okay, so now we can. Okay, so you can't go over there. Is the basic story about that. You can't do it. Okay, can I go over anywhere over here? No, I don't think so. Okay, so let's go back over here. And see what we have to do over here. Chocolate, do you have any? Darn it, I just died. Chocolate, do you have? I remember chocolate. I hated it. My voice sounds really messed up. Let's go with that. Ooh, okay, so we're here and we're Big Bubba. Big Bubba. Big Bubble. Okay, so we can use this. Nope, we couldn't use that to our advantage. Okay. I'm gonna see what I can, like, accomplish off camera, and I'll get back to you in a little while. So to my knowledge, I can get 3 of them. Okay. But I usually only get 1 of them before I die. So let's see if I can get more than 1. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do from here is we're gonna get some more water and then we're gonna like go over here. Okay, now maybe we'll try to get over here. Aww. But there is something over there. I was going the right way to get to the third one, so if we can do that without taking so much damage, we might be able to do it that way. Okay, so I'll try to get back there. That was weird. I took like infinite damage, but yet no damage at all. But yeah, I collected the little guy over there, so now I'm just trying to get some more water. Let's get some more water. And then we're gonna try... we're gonna try to get that second and third one over there. Okay. Yes, so now we just... go over this way without taking. We were so close to doing that one. Okay. I'll get back to you when I get to that spot again. Okay, guys, it looks like we might have a chance. Okay, never mind, guys. We don't have a chance there. Maybe this time. Maybe we'll have a chance. I'll get back to you in a little bit. Also, me with my unpreparedness, I did not set any sort of timers to see how long this episode went. So, yeah. I'm gonna try going out a different way. Technically not dead yet. No, I'm dead. Okay, so that didn't work out, but You know, this is probably gonna be more just time between because I'm dying so often than actual video, so I'll see what it looks like when I get it into the editor. The last time I said that, or thought it, the video was like super long and it was just so, Minecraft episode, but I think it was like, ended up something like an hour. It's 2 hours in editor, I don't know how long it, I can't remember. Right off the, box what it was after editor. Did the game freeze? Oh, okay. I don't know what happened there, but I'm not dead, so I take that as a win? Question mark? Not exactly sure what happened. But I'm not dead, so there's hope. There's hope for this playthrough of yet. What I do from here, though, is, unclear. Oh! Well, I'm dead. Okay, but that was weird. Like, everything froze. This game mostly runs pretty well, so I don't understand that. I also don't know what it's gonna look like, when I start editing any of this stuff. This game is having really bad, oh my goodness, my really, really super bad frame rates just every once in a while. Like freezing and not looking good. It wasn't doing this before. I wonder if something happened. I didn't update anything to my knowledge. So, I don't know. I don't know, but I've been told that 15 years in an iron shoal. What's an iron shoal? Yes. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, so can't make it that way. Maybe let's try this way again. I think this might be an easier way? Question mark? Cough, cough. So if we go over this way, we can get more water several places. Okay, so, I think I have to steam myself. Okay, now I have to get past this. Okay, aww. Okay, so it looks like this is not the right way to go to that one over there. That just seems very difficult for, no reason. We could also just see if there is any more droplets. I don't know how many droplets. Is there any way? I don't think. Oh, wrong. Wrong. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back and. Anyway, I don't think there's any way. Wait, 1 second. Okay, so it looks like there's three. There's only three soul thingies to collect on this one. So we've seen all three of them. The one over on this side, then like that you get right above this screen. Then the one that's above the the meat. And then the third one that you get when you're going out of the meat. So those are the three ones that we have to get. There doesn't seem to be a fourth one on this level. I don't know if there are fourth ones on levels. I'm gonna try to make it back without dying and get more power. If that makes sense. More water. Water power! Water power! Can I actually get through here without taking any damage? I don't know if it's I don't think it's possible. It should be possible. Okay, so. Yes! Need to get that. And then there's a third one. Okay. Trying to figure out how to get that third one is gonna be a struggle, probably. Maybe I should, after I get the second one, maybe I should see if there's any, water places to replenish before going to try the third one. Because it looks like it, at least for me, it takes quite a bit of damage, so I should see if there's anything, any place above that I can undamage myself. If that makes sense. No, it doesn't. So what I need to not turn into a water there is one of the things. Okay, that's a dead end. So I need to find somewhere to undamage myself. It appears in that room. But exactly how I'm gonna do that, I'm not exactly sure. Or maybe I just have to be careful, more careful. Not exactly sure how to be more careful in that room. Maybe there's another way of dropping into it. There, I don't have to take, a thing of damage. I don't think so, but I've been wrong, and I could be wrong again. Oh yeah, it looks like you could drop into it over here. But as you see, I'll probably just die. Anyway, I'll get back to there. Okay, I'm back here again. Can't exactly remember what was above here, I don't think. I think that was the exit of the level, probably. Okay, so. Going. It's gonna stop now. Okay, well, that sounded horrible, but I didn't die from it, so it's all good. Oh my god! Oh gosh, I thought something else had happened than what had happened. Okay, so I don't know what happened. It looked like I landed for a sec and then I just died. Okay, so I'm gonna get back there once again. Okay. Oh, so close! So close to getting through that. Ah, I'm disappointed. I want to say it's a hard game, but I feel like it's just me not being, good at games, and, someone's gonna be like, I beat this game, I beat this whole game in, 20 seconds, and I'm not even a speedrunner, and, oh, gosh. Of course someone's gonna say that now. Because I put it in their head, and someone's gonna be like, someone should do that. Oh my goodness! Ah! Someone please comment that in the comments now. Oh crap, it's like getting near that pipe just kills you. Ah, I hate that pipe. But that does give me an idea. Let's see if this will work. If I can't get into it that way, maybe I can get out of it that way. Let's see how this would work. So I'd get over here and get the little guy recharge with water. And then... Oh, whoa. Yes. Okay. I'm just gonna... Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh, fucking hell! I was so close. Oh, if I just timed that better, it would have been so perfect. Oh, my fudge. I'm not even on my Minecraft one, I can totally swear, and I just, I'm trying to make it happen, not to, but, ah. Oh. My Joseph and mercy, loving hell. Hell is not a swear also. If anything, it's a place like Middle Earth. It's a location, maybe, depending on who you believe. Okay, so my idea is that if we couldn't get in, we could at least get out to get more, like, water. Okay, so apparently, even my indecisiveness just kills me. Also, the audio might sound just completely trash in this episode. There is a distinct possibility it will sound horrible. 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 And then my voice will sound like other crap. I just go into the high notes that I can't do because my throat has just died. Weird ranges, y'all, I'm southern now, y'all ready for a barbecue? Ah, this game is driving me insane, people. Oh. I don't even know anymore, guys, I'm not cutting anymore, it doesn't look like, I just kinda gave up on it. It's like, you can see me fail. I don't know, I'm gonna cut this. I'm probably gonna cut it up into 1,000 little pieces and put it like 12 hours of me just failing on YouTube. It's like 10 seconds. I'm gonna watch a montage of me die over and over again. Here you go. Basically every video I release, just a montage of me dying. Maybe that's what I should do at some point, a montage of deaths in various games. It'd be interesting. Because you know, every game has like a different death animation. Ah, so close. I was so close to making it out that time. And instead I just die. But it might be a smarter way to go out next time. You never know. I certainly don't know. I'm horrible at this game. I haven't uploaded a single video of this yet, so... You know what? There's still a chance. This is only like the third level. You can still give me suggestions on how not to be a complete noob at this in the comments. Oh my goodness, I didn't take damage there. I sounded like I took damage, Okay, we have a chance. If I do this, like, so close. I was like, almost perfectly timed there, but it wasn't. It was just a second too soon. And I was, oh, just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Anyway, if you guys have any ways for me not to be a complete noob at this, leave them in the comment of this video, and I'll probably get to them. Well, I will get to them, because you'll be the only comments in the video. Most likely. Going by the statistics of my other videos, you will be one of the few viewers. And probably the only commenter. So let's see if we can get out of here. Okay. I want to get through this episode. So I'm gonna cut again, and I will show you when I finish this episode. Yes. Ooh, I think I've got somewhere. Okay, never mind, I didn't have any- I didn't get anywhere. I thought I did, but I didn't. Okay, I feel nothing. I'm an empty ball. I've been trying to go over this way, like, to see if it's, like, easier, maybe. Also, I started using WASD instead of, the directional keys, because I thought, like, maybe, WASD would work a little bit better. I haven't seen that to be the case yet, but, you know, I'm still trying it out. Oh, this is gonna be a pathetic run. Yeah! Didn't even make it over there. Anyway, I've been trying out the other route, but, oh my goodness! I got it through without taking any damage! I am proud of myself now. No! Yes, okay. Now, can we get the third one? Oh my goodness, I think, guys. Oh my goodness! So close, we were right next to the water thing, but oh my goodness. So, that's the thing. That's the key. We just can't make damage there. We just have to get over that little spiky part, like that little weird area without taking any damage. And even then, it's just gonna be by a hair. Okay. So we just need to get up. Oh, gosh. Okay, so I'm gonna get back over there, but I think we've done it. Don't start celebrating now. The episode's not over. I think we're close. Okay, we did it! We got through without taking any damage here. Okay, we took damage there, so we might not be able to make it. But we're gonna do our darndest. We made it for a second there. And then we died again. So close, but yet so far. Oh, I did it again! Okay. So, now let's see if we can let this lightning strike. Okay. Apparently not. Also, I've got you here, guys. Like, this game is cute and all, but I find it kind of odd that, you know, like, everything's so cutesy and, like, it's all stylized, and then the fire is, like, really super, like, super realistic. Like, everything else has this, like, drawn style, but the fire does not have the same, like, the fire, and to some extent, I'd even say the water, don't seem to like have the same like drawn animation. Like not your puddle guy, but you see the like the fire that's on the screen. Like even the clouds afterwards, they're pretty like drawn, but the fire itself like looks more realistic than like fitting. Like the water fits in better, but both of them kind of stand out as like oddities against this like drawn background. Yes. Yeah, it's just, it's kind of weird. Oh, I did it. Okay, so we got through that hurdle without taking any damage, and now I just took a ton of it. Right now, so I'm gonna die. Yep, I died. Okay, but it is possible. It is lorally. It is humanly possible. Well, it's probably super easy to someone who's actually good. But, yeah. Okay, I got through. Now let's try to get to a water source. Oh, so close! You saw that! You saw how close I was. Oh, painfully close. I've gotten there several times, just painfully close to whatever I was trying to do, and just no cigar. Oh. Not even that I like cigars, just a metaphor. You know what? I'm done for right now. I